Okay, so that shouldn't affect the gameplay because it's a low res game already, but I've changed it from 60 FPS to 30, so hopefully everything still looks good. And if it doesn't, I'll change it back, but okay, Black Feeble says it's much better. How about the rest of you? What do you guys think? Is it all good still? What was I in the middle of doing? Okay, so... come on. Oh, okay. Nope, fuck you, camera. Fuck this camera. Banana. Incredibly sweet. You need to cross the bridge and press the ditty button in the time limit. Yeah, look that way. And now we got us a golden banana. And a warp pad. Though I don't see if that's gonna be any use to us. Oh, I see that. We getting us some of that. Yeah. Balloons! Balloons! Motherfucking balloons! Fuck your mother, balloons! Motherfucking balloons! Yeah, we've got big ones and small ones and ones that have balls. You've never really lived until you played with them all, but balloons! Motherfucking balloons! Let's see, in the emulator, click options to update audio. Sync game to audio. Timer wasn't supposed to go that fast. Oh, is that why the fucking intro was messed up? Let's see. Timer, configure audio, and then sync game to audio. Was I playing it on challenge mode this whole fucking time? I think I want to switch back to Donkey Kong now. This coconut gun fires in spurts. If it shoots ya, it's gonna hurt. The intro is always messed up. Okay. Project 64 never fixed that issue. See, I thought that was the case. Oh shit, there's hidden red bananas there in the water. I'll come back for them. Hello, doofus. Fucking, see what I mean? Blue. It's, I don't even have this character. I can't get the blueprint. Also, I can see that you're using 1.6. Actually, I'm using 2.0. 2.3 is recommended. There's a 2.3? Well, shit. I'll have to check that one up and download it before the next stream. Okay, let's get some of the stuff that's over here. There we go. Yeah. And... oh, that's a rhino box. This is one of the... this is... for partners. Yes. Yes, I do. To return, press DK and hold Z, and then... I'll figure it out. Ha! I am... Rhino Man! Let's see. I've heard the voice tracks probably on some games. Let's see. I definitely wouldn't mind you being in the chat, but I'm actually not too big on step-by-step instructions. I generally like to figure things out and, you know, fail until I get it right. That's just my method. The failure is part of the fun. Okay, is that everything I needed to do with this? I guess so. Can I destroy Cranky's house? I'd love to destroy Cranky's house. Man, I guess not. You get to suffer. Alright, let's see. Hilda improved the stream slightly. I suppose I did. Yes, with the help of the help of Black White Hero, and I appreciate that. And there we go. Let's see. Let's shoot that thing with our coconut gun. Hey! Yeah! I got a banana coin. Hello. I perfected another of my potions, donkey, and it's yours for the taking. Just 3 coins. You won't get much farther without it, so I suggest you pay up. Okay. This is a shakedown. Baboon Blast. Barilum Perilous. Let's see. You can now play the Barrel Blast courses. Find my pad with your ugly mug on it, and press Z to launch yourself on your way. When you are in a barrel, press Z to fire yourself out. I'm an old monkey! I'm not letting you have another potion yet. Come and see me on the next level. Discord invite is expired. What? That shouldn't be. That should be set to a permanent thing. Hold up a sec. Let's see. Server settings. Where is that thing? Where's that setting? I know I had my Discord set to have like one of those permanent addresses. Let's see. At least it was supposed to. Okay, so this link should work, but let me go into Nightbot and change that thing really quick so that the command is accurate. As everyone can plainly see, I have my life together. I know exactly what I'm doing at all times. I'm also a giant fucking liar. So... okay, that should fix it, I hope. I really hope. Yes, it's... oh, that's right, that's how the teleporters work. It's not you can teleport between the five places, it's that you teleport between each corresponding number. It's a bunch of bullshit. Well, I hear everything but my Twitch app says here all. Twitch is fucking weird sometimes. I'm gonna log out and back in. Okie doke, hope to see you in a second. Twitch be twitching. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's fine, Black with Evil. I don't actually need, too much assistance. I'm better just figuring things out myself. Because if I don't learn, I'm never gonna learn. I'll just constantly fail over and over again. And where's the fun in that? Besides, puzzle solving's always most rewarding when one figures it out themselves. I need to stop distracting myself too. Where the fuck was I going? Oh yeah, I was switching to Diddy Kong. Cause I'm pretty sure I can have him go talk to Cranky too. Again with the whole everything is separate rule. It's a piece of shit. Banana. Feels alone, man. I'm sorry. Anyone else in the Discord chat is free to join. I didn't even know I had a voice thing set up in there. Unless it's like by default or something. Oh, dog, welcome to your return. I haven't had a decent game where I can just like have song requests on for a while because every other game I've played so far has just been having such good music. Yeah, discovering it as you go is all part of the fun. You know it. Alright, let's drink this. Chippy Charge, Hurtus Cranium. Ouch. You've now got a powerful shoulder barge. Just press and hold Z and then press B. It's too good for you, Diddy. You're a faggot, old man! I hate you! Okay, I'll see you on the next level. Love you. Boat dog, boat dog, boat dog. There was a motherfucking change barrel right here. To help you with the stream, you should reward me with a mod. You don't have to if you don't want to. I'd be all for it if I didn't already have a fairly decent number of mods, and I don't want to create a mod wall. Mod walls am intimidating. But if a spot ever opens up, you'll be one of my first recommendations, that's for sure. Okay. I'm still getting the hang of this control scheme, too. Because I'm playing with an Xbox controller, and that's easy. Oh yeah, whoops. There we go. Now I can make sure, while playing, that the stream is still functioning properly. Cool, cool. So let's switch to Donkey. Fuck. Okay, let's go into that door thing that we found earlier with the bananas. Donkey Kong 360. I'm surprised Donkey Kong isn't on the 360 with the whole Banjo-Kazooie and Banjo-Tooie remakes for the 360. Or not remakes, HD remasters. Okay, I have 80 bananas, and if my math is correct, which I'm pretty sure it is, 80 bananas is more than 60 bananas. And this is completely fucking stupid, because I think they could have just switched places. So I'm with the right character. God. The last time I played this game was so long ago, but the only thing I really remember about it is the bosses. Four. Ew. What do we got? I'm pretty sure I remember who this boss is. Armadillo. This fuck. Pretty sure I remember him being a recurring boss too, so that's fun. Bug! Fuck you! Oh shit. Oh gosh. Oh boy. I thought he was about to come out of his shell. Shit. No, no, no. No. Fuck. I got locked in a combo. I'm gonna die now. I gotta go. Food has appeared. Okay, distracted. See you later. I hope you had fun. Ah! That shot speed, though. Try that again. That shot speed. I've made the same mistake twice now. Fuck you. Alright, now I've got the advantage, Army Dylan! By the way, impressive hairdo. Me? My hairdo is nothing, it's just a ponytail with really long hair. Makes me feel pretty. Okay. Alright, you're dead now, bitch, because it's three hits in these games. What?! Ow! I'm sorry! I didn't mean to call you a bitch! You're not a bitch, I take it back. You are a respectable armadillo. I am sorry. Alright, bitch, it's time to die! think I won. But you a man. And I am trans. I am a trans woman. So I identify as female. But unfortunately, yes, I am stuck with the sex of male. Hey, baby! Got me a big key! Donkey Kong!
Nice going, DK! That looks like one of the keys to Clumsy's big cage or whatever. I'll fucking know. This makes no sense.
Alright, got me. I respect that. I appreciate that. Yeah, I've been that way for a long while. I started streaming with that identity, so it's nothing new to me. I've come to terms with it, and I don't hide it anymore, so that's why I'm comfortable streaming with my girliness. That's why Mari calls me sis, because her and I is like sisters. And she is the bestest sister. By the way, if you've seen my profile picture, she made that, and she's awesome. She is an awesome artist, Mari Boozle. Oh, this guy's got yellow hair. I bet he's got the yellow blueprint. Fuck you! I just beat Armadillo. Get wrecked, scrub. I respect anybody in any condition, and that's the best way to live life. Respect all peoples. Fucking purple! Respect all people, no matter who they are or what they do. So long as they're not blatantly, like, a huge dick to everybody. My sister is the best. No, my sister is the best. Your sister is clearly second best as compared to mine. Oh, he's back, and he's got white hair. Okay, so I don't have that feather thing. Oh, but you know what? I do remember one thing that I have. As long as they don't respect Trump. Not to get into that subject, but as he's the commander-in-chief now, I'm just gonna go ahead and say I hope that he does the best possible job. Because, you know, if he fucks up, we're all screwed. So let's hope for the best. Let's hope he is the best president in the world. That's all we can do is hope. I'll return the blueprint later. I know what the end result of the blueprint is, and it's fucking bitch. Fuck you! I got a banana. Happy Gobble Gums. Yes, happy Thanksgiving to everyone. Happy Thanksgiving indeed. Ow, what the fuck? I'm in a cave! Why is the sun here? Jesus! It's blinding. Okay, I need to get more. You're a shit. I need to get these coins. I'm gonna need them in later levels. And I don't have either of those weapons, so I'm gonna have to say that's all I can do here for now. Get to gravy boat. Mashed potatoes incoming. Oh yeah. I love gravy. Gravy! Butter toast. I like sour cream and chive mashed potatoes. To each their own, for sure. Everyone's got their taste. Give me some of that pumpkin pie. Oh, I had realizing I had my Thanksgiving party a day early due to, like, scheduling things. So I actually had it today, and there was my friend made these pumpkin bars that were amazing, and this pumpkin cheesecake that I haven't gotten to try yet, but I'm hoping there's some left over so that I can try some. Because it all sounds great. I don't have the fucking ability to do that shit. How many golden bananas do I have? 5? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and go return the blueprints so I can get, nice Ed, Edd n Eddy ref, yeah. Rest in peace, Ed, Edd n Eddy. I'm gonna go ahead and turn in those things so that I can get some free bananas. Pumpkin pie ice cream? Holy shit, that sounds amazing. I want some of that. No! Diddy Kong! Grab the vine! No! Thank you. After you do, you're done with this level now. I had a feeling. Because I really can't think of anything else I could do at this point. All these fucking doors are locked. No possible way to open them. Shit. Okay. Hey, bitch. That's what we need, Kong. Fuck you. If you've never played this game before, Narukami, you're in for some meme times. You're in for some memes. Oh, banana. Now that I think about it, if Mari's donation alert isn't working, then mine's probably not working either. Because that, the oh banana sound effect is my donation alert. But I've never gotten a donation, so I don't know for sure if it actually works. Ah, I see yellow bananas. Oh yeah, Narukami, you would like it. You would like this game. That's what we need, Kong. Another golden banana for you. Convoluted piece of shit way to get a golden banana. Crash Bandicoot! I'm gonna play those remakes when they finally release them. I'm gonna stream them so hard. Oh yeah. Blueprints! Oh, distracted helped me out, so I'll tell you how to fix the donation first. That is good. Yes, sis. I appreciate that. I def want to know. Fuck! How to know if it's working. I mean, I really won't know for sure if mine's not working until, unless I get a dollar donation. Because that's what I set it to, a dollar. But, you know. DK, a Donkey Kong! What's this? Don't be afraid, young one. It's only me, Wrigley Kong. My body has passed away since Donkey Kong Country 3, but I'm here in spirit to help you defeat those naughty crocodiles. Use my supernatural powers to reveal to you and your friends where that K. Rool is hidden some of your precious gold bananas you can come see whenever you... The only issue, you gotta fix your mic, because it's total underwatery voice. Really? That's odd. shouldn't be any problems with the mic. This thing's very high quality. Okay, yeah, I'm going to a different level. Ghostly Kong used to scare the heck out of me. I know, she's so creepy. Alright, let's, Clink. Yeah, break shit. A PS2 recommendation? I may have to be the one who judges whether or not it's a good one. PS2 was my childhood system. Right next to the Nintendos. Okay, I need to go find that place that we just saw. I don't have the other banana port. Need to step on all of these. There. Dragon Ball Z Budokai 1 or 2. Let's see. I never played the Budokai game. Well, I played one of them, and I had a hard time getting into it because I was not good at games. Jeez, that looked fun. Seizure warning. Jesus. Jack and Dexter, the Dexter Legacy, phenomenal. I've been told Jack and Dexter is amazing. I've never played it personally, but I've heard so many good reviews that I'd have to agree it's worth trying. I've just never been able to get my hands on a copy. Pineapple gun. I don't have that one. Oh, Jack and Daxter is made by, Crash Bandicoot's makers? That's fucking amazing. Now I need to play those games. I love Crash Bandicoot. Okay, you shitty piece of wood. Let me in. Come on, I haven't got all day. Show me the bananas and I'm out of this dump. Naughty Dog. I love Naughty Dog. Now, you know what games I love is the Sly Cooper series. The Sly Cooper series is fucking great. Definitely play Sly Cooper if you haven't. That meddlesome monkey should be burnt to a crisp by now. Where's that armadillo? I'm sorry, Master. He was too quick for me. But I'll get him next time. Imbecile, I don't like failure. Do you know what happens to failures? Jeez, K. Rool looks so fucking creepy. I've waited too long for this. I won't let those flea-bitten monkeys ruin my plans this time. Angry Aztec. I remember this level vaguely, and I don't like it. Okay. If he shoots ya, it's gonna hurt! Oh shit. I can't step on the quicksand, can I? No. Fuck me. I guess I'm gonna have to go get an ability. I didn't know that was quicksand, I thought it was hot sand or lava. Apparently it's stupid is what it is. Fuck! I died by sand! I was killed by dirt of a kind. That is humiliating. I've got an idea. I've got a cheese idea. Alright, y'all, let's see if we can cheese this game right now. First step. Okay, watch this. Yeah, okay, it's gonna blast us back, but we move forward, and fucking, we got this. The cheese is real, guys. Piece of shit. Okay, guys, the cheese is real. Where's the blueprint? I'm gonna kill myself now. I don't know where the blueprint wound up. What kind of cheese? Donkey. Donkey cheese. Gorilla cheese. Just your classic Nintendo cheese. Quicksand? Fucking blueprint falls in quicksand? Bullshit. Alright. Okay, guys, cheese round two. Cheese. Alright guys, cheese. We've done it. Cheese is achieved. Harambe jokes. Yeah, they're gonna be relevant for the rest of the universe, so we might as well get used to them. Fuck. Alright, what's in here? That is not appropriate for a children's game. No. Well, hello, donkey. You just take it easy and let Candy tell you how she's gonna make you feel real good. Why, for just a few little coins, you can have my musical instruments and extra melons, too. Come on, donkey, for just 3 coins, I'll show you my musical instrument and throw in an extra melon for free. Let's give it a try, shall we? Boss, holy shit. Stand a little closer, donkey, and I'll show you how to use your instrument. Press and hold Z, then press up on the C-pad. Its sound wave will blast will deafen most Kremlings, but will also reduce the instrument's energy. Top up its energy by finding some headphones. You won't lose any energy if it's played when you're standing on a music pad. All sorts of amazing things are likely to happen, too. You've got another melon, too. It'll hopefully make things a little easier. No subtlety. You have all the latest stuff from me. Come see me later, okay?
Hey, baby, why don't you come up and see me sometime?
Alright, we need to get Diddy in there.
Whoa!
How many bananas do we need this time? 120 burners! Let's play Diddy. I'm also noticing that bananas are level dependent as well, so that means there's going to be a limit to them at each level. Much like the musical notes in Banjo Kazooie. For 3 coins, you can play this musical instrument. Do you want it? If she had done that to Diddy Kong, that would have just been fucked up. That's some pedophilia shit right there. Guitargasm. Bananas. Banana! Stand a little closer, Diddy, and I'll show you how to use your instrument. Fuck. Now I know why they call her Candy. Cause I'd lick her any day. You know, if she weren't a monkey. I think she's a monkey. Let's see. I don't know if I can fix the fuzziness is the thing, because if everyone here is feeling good about it, then I don't think it's something I can do, but I mean, I can try just... I unplugged my mic and plugged it back in, and hopefully that helps, but otherwise there's really no way I can fix that, and I don't know what the problem could be. If I had some clue of what might be causing it, I'd be able to help. Oh hey, coins. Hey, balloon! Balloon! Come on. You're shit balloon. Peanuts. Got it. Peanuts, come get your peanuts. Yeah, the peanuts. Oh, holy shit. Oh, a door. Let's see, there's a pineapple symbol. So I guess I could go in with every Kong. Probably. Everybody but Donkey Kong. Cares about Donkey Kong, he's a worthless piece of shit anyway. Tiny Kong! That's my favorite Kong! Sorry guys, I'm afraid they got me too. Alright. We gotta save Tiny, everybody.
This is not a tiny problem. But it is Tiny's problem. Fuck your teeth! What are these purple pads? Oh wait. Oh, fucking, it's a graphical glitch. It's another one of those shitty graphical glitches. The purple pad was a fucking guitar spot, and I could have done that. Oh my god, I'm so upset at myself for not attempting that. Okay, so that opened that door. I'm ashamed of myself, in all honesty. I'm going back in that fucking temple, because I'm saving Tiny. So yeah, there's not many graphical glitches in here, but one of the major ones is that apparently I can't always fucking see what's on the pad, so I don't know what they are. And that's some shit. Okay, time to do this trial again. See, I can see this now. I can see that this was a Diddy Kong pad the whole time. I mean, I knew that I had a ground pound on this. Jeez. Pain in my ass. Everywhere. Or not. Oh, wait. No. Oh, that's right. That shoulder move. Yeah, okay. So now I can do something. Okay, that's the O. I need to hit them in the order that spells out pump. Okay.
It's a bit
Oh boy. more tiny coins, though. Because I don't have enough for the, I don't have enough for her first cranky potion, which is the ability to turn tiny, thus making her tiny self. Back to Diddy.
Tiny barrel. I don't even have that ability yet. I can't go tiny. Oh! Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Hey. Welcome to bonus stage. Welcome to bonus stage. Welcome to bonus stage. Welcome to bonus stage.
Okay.
Let's see. Wait, you can hear my voice again? But I don't think I did anything. Ugh. Jesus Christ, this thing better not give me problems when I'm streaming Kingdom Hearts on Friday, because I swear to God, I will be thoroughly disappointed. Ugh. Anyway, well, if you can hear me again, then I guess it's a better time than ever to say that race was stressful, and that mic thing was stressful, and it stressed me out and made me tired. And so I'm just going to go ahead and call it a stream here so that I don't let my emotions get the better of me should I find any more hard challenges. And, yeah, that's going to be it for Donkey Kong 64 for this week. So, Friday, Kingdom Hearts, 8 o'clock p.m. Central Time. Stayed up for both your and Mari's streams. Pretty impressive. I know, right? I mean, I also stayed up for both my and Mari's stream, so we're on about the same level here. But good job, Narukami. I commend you. God, it's 5:12 a.m. I can't believe it. Next time, Kingdom Hearts, Friday, 8 p.m. Central Time. We'll be continuing that. I'm going to try to, maybe if I can, fit in a Mario Maker this weekend. We'll see how it plays out. But the next confirmed stream date, Monday, 8 p.m. after Friday, is Monday, 8 p.m. We'll be continuing Legacy of Goku 2. And then next Wednesday, we will play more Donkey Kong 64. Until then, thanks so much for coming out. Thanks to everyone who subscribed. I appreciate it all so much. Y'all are awesome. And until next time, I will see y'all later. And until next time, y'all have a wonderful night and stay safe.